You know they were unloading their school bus, but now we have the kids from Gage Park. Tell me a little bit about how you collected this food.
Oh, come on. Anyone? You?
I guess I walked around the school and I just asked people to bring cans. I told people,
You're gonna be in so much trouble with the principal. So much trouble. You know, I can see you thinking, what is wrong with you?
No problem.
You get nervous. It's life.
No, all the time. But we met every day after school and we made it very aware to the building how important this was. And so each day we decorated, we set our mission to be at least 1,000 cans, and we were able to reach our mission with at least 700, so we're really excited about that.
Well, thank you guys. We really appreciate it, and we really thank you for bringing all that food.